It's Julie Christine, and today I want to share with you my favorite half-up heart hairstyle just in time for Valentine's Day. I prefer this style on loosely curled hair. I used a 1¼-inch curling iron. Start by taking two sections from the front top portion of your hairline. Secure with an elastic. I love clear ones for this style because they're discreet and don't take away from the heart. Next, on each side of your head, you're going to pull back a section of hair from the front underneath your initial sections. These pieces will be used to form the heart. Pull the section across the back of your head and using two fingers, go underneath the top section of hair and gently pull the loose section through. I'll demo it again slowly on the other side. You're going under the top section and staying over the second, forming a loop. Bring the ends together and tie up with an elastic. And there's your heart. This is such a cute hairstyle and it's sure to get you lots of compliments. I highly recommend trying it. My best tip for this style is to be very gentle with each section of hair. Make sure you're keeping each section clean and not adding in rogue hairs by mistake. Also, I like the bottom sections to be a little loose. It makes the heart look more relaxed and romantic. Before you click on your next video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more hair and makeup tutorials.